consuming my much-awaited luxury eyeglasses for today. I'm gonna do my high-end, my luxury, and my eBay buy. First, we're gonna start with my high-end. My favorite of them all is my Gucci one. It's classic Gucci sunglasses. I think it makes my face look, I don't know, but it really suits the shape of my face. And then the next one, my first ever buy that I bought from this store is this desk. It's like a aviator shape, and it's blue. And my other one is my YSL. It's a bit light, this one. You can wear it whether on a dark place or whatever. I think it's a good one. And then my favorite one is only from Topshop, or I think NYX, but it really suits my face, and I call it the Bumblebee sunglasses. And my other one is from Storm. This one is from Storm. It looks good as well. And the two are from, I think, eBay. I think this one is less than 10 each. That one. And I think this one as well. They bring the in-thing for now, the colored lenses. But anyway, I hope you like my mini review of the sunglasses I own, from high-end, luxury, and my eBay buy. I think it doesn't matter if it's expensive or cheap. It suits your face, and obviously it suits your budget. I hope you like my video, guys. And next time, maybe I can make a more nicer video, because at the moment, my phone and my other camera is not working, so I'm just using my ordinary phone at the moment. So I hope you thumbs up and subscribe to my channel so that I can make it more nicer. And please, guys, subscribe. I love you. Bye.